Hey, hi, my name is Raghu and I look after product marketing for Nokia, and today I'll be walking you through two devices. Our most innovative smartphone, which is the Lumia 920, and then the newly announced Nokia Lumia 720. So I'll give you a quick walk through both of the devices and the key differences. If you look at it, Nokia Lumia 920 is a high-end smartphone, which is our Nokia's flagship smartphone. And it's been there in the markets and it's been selling for the last few months. Nokia Lumia 720 is one of the middle level smartphone which we announced today at a price point of about 249 euros. So what are the key differences? The first one is in screen size. 4.5 inch screen size, which is again Gorilla Glass 1 in Lumia 920. And then it is this Pure Motion HD Plus in 920. While if you look at the Lumia 720, it is a 4.3 inch screen with 480 by 800 resolution, and it's LCD. If you look at it again, if you look at the thickness, so Nokia Lumia 920 is about 11 millimeters, while if you look at Nokia Lumia 720, it's about 9 millimeters thin. So you can actually notice the difference in thinness. And even in weight, Nokia Lumia 720 weighs about 128 grams, which is very light in your hand. It's beautiful at a middle level smartphone. And what else does it have? This is the first unibody device which we have launched, which also has a micro SD card, which is not available in 920. So it has a 8 gigabytes onboard memory, and then you can also put in a micro SD card into this device. And then if you look at the next thing is on cameras. Nokia is well known for its imaging technologies. And on the cameras, this one has a Nokia Carl Zeiss, which is Pure View, and this one has a Nokia Carl Zeiss, which is 6.7 megapixel camera, but it's a wide angle camera, so you can capture a lot more detail with this camera. And then in the front camera, it has a 1.3 megapixel camera, which is again also wide angle, so it captures beautiful images with its front camera. And also with this today's announcement, we have also announced a new lens which will come along with this device, which is the Nokia Glam Me.
Can you show it to us?
Yep. So it's about clicking our own images. So in this case, if I click my own picture, so if you click your own picture, you can do a lot more with this lens. Let's give it a second. And now as you can see my picture, you can edit it. So you can edit the eyes. So you can make the eyes bigger, smaller, or you can do softening, you can do toning, you can also whiten your teeth. Works like magic. It's not it. If you wanted to go and do some predefined effects, like you can become a magazine star.
Okay.
So this is like a magazine cover kind of a thing, or you can put in other frames. So this is Nokia Glam Me, the new lens which will come with this device and will be available on Lumia 920 and other Lumia devices over marketplace.
Okay. So those are basically all the important differences.
And then this comes inbuilt with wireless charging. So Lumia 920 comes with inbuilt wireless charging. And this one, Lumia 720, you can put in a wireless charging cover on top of it. So okay. It supports wireless charging, but you need an additional cover to it.
And that costs like 30 euros, right?
We have not announced the price, so I am not sure about the price.
Okay. Well, thank you very much.